This is a good chance for Abruzzato. He's put it in early in the second half. And a mistake from Parma. Let's see it again. The long ball forwards. And this time, Paletta caught out